What's up, guys? This is outta at 7 RCT Gaming, bringing you another video for you guys. As usual, I hope you guys are doing well, staying safe and healthy out there in these crazy, crazy times. Now, today I'm going to show you real quick here. I need to explain before I even head into it. What I'm going to be showing today is kind of cool, different take, so to speak, on the core style of builds. This, of course, this was given to me by UNAVOWED, also known as Stainless, and it's kind of like a nice little idea that he had going, and he wanted to share it with me, so I'm going to share it with you guys now. Basically, it's called Core Refried. Now, it is work in progress. The final form of this is unknown to me. It's even unknown to him because we still don't have an idea what direction this is going to take. If it's going to end up being a theme, if it's going to end up being added to core, if it's going to end up being a standalone, which it is right now in this form. This is a standalone build. And basically, it's, you know, it's basic. It has all the configurations. And I have been adding some of the core stuff. I'm starting with my own packs first and the arcade aspect of it. So there is a lot here that still hasn't been fully configured, but this is basically the main menu. Now, I understand this is called Refried because this is this visual style is theme is done by somebody else, and it from what I gather, I think permission was asked to use this. So that's good. That's good ethics. But in the meantime, I'm going to show you guys what's going on here so far. Like, I added my own packs. I added the PSP one. So it's already populated with my own pack. And we go here. And of course, it shows 7 games here. But of course, if you move the shoulder buttons, you're going to see right inside the genres moving about. Now, a lot of the elements are still missing. As I said, this is a work in progress. But it gives you an idea. This is basically where the full amount of the collection is shown. And if I go here, I'm going to go into this one just to show you guys that it's fully operational, at least at this stage. It was pretty painless, to be honest. I moved basically all of the packs that I've made so far from my core build without having to move ROMs and stuff like that, just the configurations, just the collection folders and some settings here and there, and basically you go straight into it. So personally, what I intend to do is make sort of like a backup copy of the core build through this, because I like how it looks overall. So yeah, basically what I'm doing is I'm adding my own packs. Just to test it out, I added the arcade and their subs for the genres and all the nice stuff, collections and all that cool Mines. Things. Oh. Murdered. I got murdered, basically. Okay. Disruption point. So yeah, let's step out of this one because I just wanted to show you guys that this one works. And we go back to the menu here. That is on the handheld side. Of course, there is a whole bunch of stuff to add and populate this. But I kind of like the visual style of it. And as I said, I intend to use this as a backup core build, since this is standalone. But it's pretty cool. Now, consoles, of course, as with my Sega Ages thing, you have all of these here showing up, and they work perfectly fine. So Sega Ages working fine as well. So we go back to the menu. And this time around we go to arcades. But there's also pinball and all of the other genres that you expect to find. They're all in here. Of course, I haven't configured them yet. But if we go into arcade, you have all your categories here. Of course, you know that I'm gonna do some metal fool on some of these videos to make them with heavy metal music. But for the time being, if we go into genres, we have our genres right there on the wheel. If we hit it, we go inside and we have our nice collection of beat-em-ups. If we go to the fighting one, you're gonna see from our collection all the fighting games. Now if we move back, one that is very important to me, the shoot-em-ups one. You're gonna find them right here. Although I might need to revise my list or my sub here, because I think this is the run and gun one. As I said, this is work in progress. Let me see, racing. Yeah, this one is the racing one. But if we go back and we go into collections, this is where we're gonna find some of the classics, like Data East. And of course, I couldn't do the video about adding the packs if I don't show this one up. So let's go straight up and tell you guys how it works. Alright, so let's do a little test run here. And we're gonna do it with the Hoth stage. Just to flex a little techno muscle here. Now this is of course fitting because I'm working on adding some more games to the techno packs that are already done for both Core and Obsidian, so shameless plug there. Now this, of course, is very fitting because I also have Star Wars Squadron, which I'm going to do a video on very shortly. There's something special about this game though. Squadron is nice, but this one has like that carnival machine riding type of deal that Squadron doesn't have. But of course, I'm not here to talk about that. I'll make a video on that when the time comes. Oh yeah. Love this part. Boom. All right, so that done, let's go back here to systems. And here we can try out something like the amazing cave. And here we have the awesome cave games. Now I haven't added any consoles aside from the PSP yet. And the PSP basically is, as you know, the handheld section. So I need to add all of these consoles, at least the settings and the collections themselves, without adding the ROMs, because of course I'm not gonna waste space given how expensive the drives are. But yeah, this is looking really good. Beautiful and bloody shoot 'em up. One of the classics. And that's it. Level 1 boss done with. So let's go back. I got the Ibadas right here. Beautiful. With that nice little animated bezel going on there. So yeah. I'm liking this. I'm liking the where this can be headed towards. And I wanted to share it with you guys, just like UNAVOWED share it with me. Again, this is not something to rewrite history. It's just something nice to have. Love this genre's video. This wall-to-wall thing, it looks amazing. So yeah, guys, that is gonna be all for now. Still need to add a ton of stuff, but very fun overall. So yeah, I'll keep you guys up to date in how this develops. Hopefully, UNAVOWED and the guys over there will have more on this very soon. So until then, please like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video and are interested in more. You can always go to the Core Discord. There are a friendly bunch. So yeah, guys, take care, be safe, and please like and subscribe. I'll talk to you guys soon.